Hi, Rachel. Happy birthday. I mean, you know how much I love you, but sometimes I think you forget how much everyone else loves you. So I wanted to put just like a little something together there so you can see how much you really mean to everyone. Kisses.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Hope you have a really good day. I had fun being health buddies last year.
Rachel to me is one of Izzy's best friends and an awesome kid who has been really fun to know. One word to describe Rachel would be great. She's always smiling, she's always happy, she's always super polite, and she's into stuff. And the most impressive thing about Rachel is her science ability and the fact that she went to States. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Rachel! Who is Rachel? Rachel is one of Izzy's best friends. Rachel is also one of my best friend's daughter. And Rachel is also one of Freddie's best friend's sister. Happy birthday, Rach. Can't believe it, sweet 16. One word to describe you would have to be scientist. What a day that was. Making States. Phenomenal. You're awesome. You're always smiling. You're so friendly. Love you and have a great, great birthday. Happy birthday, Rachel.
Who is Rachel to me? Rachel is a brother, a sister, a longtime friend. If I had one word to describe Rachel, it would probably be crazy. And some of my favorite things about Rachel are her energy. She has a lot of energy.
The more people, the better.
Rachel is our best friend. She is a goddess. And she's super fun.
Okay. Who is Rachel to me? Rachel is one of my best friends, and she is the person that I tell everything about, like all the little things, all the big things, like text her all the time. Anything that really happens in my life or anything I find out, I go right to Rachel and I tell her. She's also the person that makes my crazy moods that much crazier, and she always makes me just like laugh and go insane, and it's a really fun time. One word I would use to describe Rachel is probably crazy. Just because she's always like, she's always really goofy and just like such a goon. And just like, she always is just, you never really know what's gonna happen. It's kind of just Rachel in my mind is just her being like, just like screaming. And yeah, that's Rachel for my one word. And my favorite things about Rachel is, well, one of them is that she's just like, we have very similar craziness, and it's just very, very fun time when we can just be crazy together, like I said before. It's just, it's just so happy and so fun. And even if I'm not in a great mood, I'll see Rachel, just a kind of thing. And it always just makes me kind of, most of the time put me in a crazy mood, sometimes doesn't, but even when I'm sad, she knows like everything. And she always knows how to cheer me up, because she'll just send me like, I don't know, a Visco thing that we love, her fun old TikTok, super fun stuff. But she just knows like all the inside things that she knows about me that'll like make me happy, like my favorite songs, or just like, just things that she knows will make me laugh. And another thing I love about Rachel is that, or one of my other favorite things about Rachel, is that she doesn't like to be friends with like people or like befriend people just because of like social status or like anything like that. She just like will be friends with anyone and like loves anyone that's like funny or like nice or like makes her laugh. And she's not afraid to like want to like hang out with like the kid that like sits alone or isn't like people don't talk to. And she always is, I think she's always like really great about being like super nice and like outreaching to everyone. And that's what I love about Rachel. Kisses.
Hi Rachel, it's your birthday. I'm so proud of you for making it this far. 16. Rachel to me is one of my best friends. She always laughs at me or with me, but we can like laugh together. So, yeah. One word to describe Rachel. Different. Yeah, not your average girl. My favorite thing about Rachel is her bubbliness. Yeah. I hope you have the best 16th birthday ever. I love you, and you are a great friend.
Rachel is one of my best friends, and one word that I would use to describe her would be creative. And some of my favorite things about her are her eyes and how just genuine she is with everybody around her. She always is just laughing and having a good time. And yeah, I love Rachel, and happy birthday.
My favorite thing about Rachel is that whenever she walks into a class I have, she always makes the class like happier and more exciting. Rachel is one of my very good friends that I go to school with, and she's just always there for me whenever I need her. The word I would use to describe Rachel is friendly. She always has a smile on her face.
So, hope
So Hope accidentally took hers on time lapse, but she still loves you, and there's a couple photos after to show her love.
Okay, so who is Rachel to me? Rachel is my best friend. She's the person I can always go to when I need her. She's always there when I'm really like happy or really sad, and I can always talk to her about anything, because when I talk to her, like, everything kind of makes sense and I can like not go crazy. Rachel is the person that, like, when she walks into a room, literally, like, the room is just, like, so much happier. Like, everything just, like, is, like, goes crazy. There's TikToks probably everywhere. You've made me grow on TikToks. I didn't like them, but I'm getting used to them. She's always the one to push us to do things that we wouldn't usually want to do and take chances on things that we probably wouldn't take chances on. If I was gonna do one word to describe you, do a couple different ones, I'd say you're a little crazy, supportive, creative, honestly, like, anything, just because, like, you're so amazing, and I don't know what I'd do without you, and you've always been there for me. The favorite things about you are, my favorite things about you are the fact that, like, you just, like, do you. Like, you never, like, you try not to think about what anyone thinks, and you just, like, do what you think is right and, like, in the situation. And I really look up to that, which is really good. And I love you. I hope you have a great birthday. And kisses.
Happy birthday, Rachel. Rachel to me is happy, fun times, getting ready for science fair, laughing, having fun, and s'mores. So happy birthday.
Aww.
Great birthday.
We all love you so much, Rachel, and we hope you have the best birthday.
Happy birthday.